Hey, space friends. Today I'm going on a tide pooling trip here in the San Francisco Bay Area with a group from CALeDNA, full of scientists and citizen scientists. We are going to be looking at these little tide pools for things like nudibranch and other creepy, awesome sea slime. Hopefully I will be taking some video here with my trusty GoPro. I've got a rain poncho because it looks like I'm about to get soaked out there today. And I don't know, let's go have some fun. So that says everything you need to know. And I've probably smeared lipstick on my face at this point. So yeah, still cold, still doing science. It's not always fun, but we're having fun.
We have tubes.
We have tubes.
Tubes and gloves.
Yeah. All right. So yeah, that was a lot of fun, and I got definitely soaked out there while we were hunting. I didn't see as many nudibranchs as I was hoping, but it was a bad day for them, so hopefully I'll try and go out again in March and see some more creepy, awesome sea slime, sea creatures, and have some more sea adventures then. So stay tuned. In the meantime, I hope you enjoyed watching my progress, at least.